I spoke to her briefly last night, yes. No, I didn't see her this morning, Mrs. Ainsley. I rented your daughter a room in my house. I didn't become her legal guardian. Probably wasn't even awake when I left this morning. I have 8 o'clock office hours on Thursday. No, I will not see if she has an appointment book. I teach veterinary science, not espionage. I'm sure that she'll call you when she gets settled in. Now, you really must forgive me. I'm having root canal work done in half an hour. Yeah, thank you. Goodbye, Miss Ainsley. Yeah. Such a pretty little girl. Yes, you're so beautiful. You know what?
What?
I don't know. What am I going to do with... I'm going to tell you a nice story. We're just going to go upstairs, and I'm going to tuck you into bed, and I'm going to tell you a nice little story. Would you like that? You want to go?